Alright guys, pay attention to the guy in the forklift. This is what happens when you talk about Chris Jericho beating CM Punk all night at Payback. What's the problem? There's a bunch of stuff in the way.
He can't get to it.
What's he doing? That's cheating. You know what? You might have won that, but CM Punk's winning at Payback.
What?
CM Punk's winning at Payback. Really?
No, he's not.